27 seconds left in the first penalty, and so another two-man advantage for the third consecutive time.
And Suter right back at the penalty box. There's the stick up. Yeah, I mean, that's a penalty. And Kadri helps it along a little bit as he squeezes the stick with his arm.
Nazem Kadri gets his first National Hockey League point, an assist on Versteeg's goal, and Suter is in the box. Kaberle at the point. Down into the corner it goes. Clark MacArthur trying to center, and it went off a leg and almost into the net. MacArthur in front of the goal, shot, goal!
Well, just like that. Good puck movement by the Toronto Maple Leafs in this 5-on-3. The cross-crease play doesn't work, but good recovery to get it back. And boy, did he one-time this. What a feed by Clark MacArthur. A beauty. Saucer right on the tape. And I got to tell you, Versteeg just caught that in the sweet spot.
And don't look now. There's still a minute 40 to go in the power play with Suter in the box.